right under their buttons, and we'll see his information up on the wall as well. So welcome into the track. Let me introduce the horses. Let's start with Pippi Horse on the 50, because we're seeing him on the ribbon by Jeanette Mortensen. Please, in front. Thank you. She's also the owner of this horse. Sire is Anthony Troy, and mother is Brenda Roscarri out of Pippi for Pippi Horse. So we see these horses. Josef is 9 years old, has a club score of 110, and was rated in a breeding show at 8.02, making him a first prize stallion on the Icelandic breeding. And as we said before, the rider is also his owner. Welcome to the precision and power of these horses in all the different gates. As I said before, it's not a sports competition, this one here, so it's not about small mistakes that might occur around the corners or something. It is about the general impression of the horse, and we are looking at the overall quality and impression that these...
They can come together, so that's not a problem.
Josef Kroos Kappe.
Very well raised this gray one with the head coach energetic from us.
What we see now is Cass Cantor placed along this side of the track in front of the audience. So we would like to see, once again, Fast Tilt or Pace on the side of the grandstand over here. So the first up is Mats Borg with Bina. And you can show Pace if you want as well. As I said before, you can do Fast Tilt or Pace all on the side.